Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this T20 between the Challengers and Rajasthan. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Hi, Slats. This is looking like it's going to be a close contest. It's overcast, but hopefully...
Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Edges it.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep. Catch!
Doesn't matter where you put the fielders if you can get it over their heads.
Yeah.
Precision, just a great shot. Perfect technique and placement.
Yeah.
Catch! It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
They were on top of that one early and have dispatched it.
Shot. He certainly got hold of that one.
Yeah, yeah.
Super shot that.
Full and dispatched well.
Yeah, yeah.
Edges it.
Shot. Six.
Yep.
Totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smash for six.
Gotcha!
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Smash that to the boundary. Nice ball.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Letts. Evening to you all. Good innings, setting a strong target. Just lands inside the boundary. Four runs. Driven expertly for four.
Yep. Catch.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Perfect technique and placement. And that takes the partnership to 50.
Yep.
Ah, what a good shot.
Yep.
Shot. He's beaten all ends up by that.
Another run taken.
Yep.
He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting. Super shot that.
Yep. Catch.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Four runs. The bowl will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
Oh, great shot. And that brings about the end of a really fine inning.
Yes,
that's four. Superb shot. Right out of the middle.
Yep.
Catch it.
Don't know what the bowler did to deserve that. Near perfect delivery, but still smashed for six. What a good shot.
And that's the match. Rajasthan chased down this total, but it looked like either team could have won.